do our next bit of maths.
We're going to go outside and do our daily mile.
Yeah! It's not the reaction I was expecting to enforced exercise, but these kids are raring to go. And here's why.
Okay, guys, so what are we going to do today?
The Daily Mile!
And what is the Daily Mile? Or is that a really silly question?
That's a really silly question.
Yeah. Shall we do it?
Yes!
Eleanor, are you ready? Because you've got to do this too. Right. Well, let's pop this boom down. Let's do it. Are you ready?
Yes!
Are you steady?
Yes!
Let's go. Oh, gosh, you're quite fast. Oh my goodness.
The Daily Mile is fast becoming a staple at many primary schools, and Cherry Tree Primary in Watford is the perfect example.
I need to go a bit faster. Are you all right, Eleanor?
On top of PE and break, the teachers can take their class out at any point for a 15-minute runaround, and they love it.
Oh, you're fast. Very fast. Wow. Oh my goodness. Speedy. If you had to give me one top tip for the Daily Mile, what would it be?
Always drink water after because you'll be very thirsty.
Good advice. And yours?
Never stop.
Never stop. Never stop. I'm sure there's a song about that. Don't stop moving.
It helps your leg muscles.
Does it?
And it makes your legs strong and you get more fit and healthy.
It's brilliant. It helps them concentrate after a really hectic lesson.
Does it really?
It really does, yes. You come out, they release some energy, they get talking with their friends, they come and sit down, they're buzzing and they're ready to go again.
You have to run it and sometimes walk it if we're a bit tired.
Yeah, you can also jog it too.
Are you fastest on a Monday or a Friday?
Monday,
because we have better sleep.
With all the filming, we definitely did more than a mile, but they finished strong.
Exhausting or amazing?
Amazing!
Should we have a round of applause? Yay. How are your muscles?
I feel good!
Sally Williams, ITV News, Watford.